I had to have a smet though, thinking of what I'd vidded once in one of these like articles on modern youth. Great music, it said, and great poetry would like quieten modern youth and make modern youth more civilised. Civilise my syphilised yarbles.
The trombones crunched red gold under my bed, and behind my gullivers the trumpets three wise silver flamed, and there by the doors the timps rolling through my guts and out again crunched like candy thunder. Oh, it was wonder of wonders.